Retiring Day. Where are these? Oh, I did not see you there. Well, welcome back to Queen Olivia. Today, we are going to paint rocks. Nope, I did not pick them. They made with things. So first, I'm going to paint these rocks like any design I want. And then I'm going to paint these ones. Oopsie. Okay, so I'm going to start with some pink. So, I'm just going to draw it almost all pink, just all pink. Well, okay. This is turning out to a good start, kind of. I got some paint on my hand, but it's okay. Just get some more. Okay. I think it's pretty good. I might have to do a touch-up so that you don't really see the rock. Okay, so now I'm going to do the next one while it just kind of dries. And then I'm going to go ahead and water this in my favorite cup. And just dry, dry, dry. It's the only brush. Now I'm going to start off with this green. And then I'm going to paint the same thing. Just going to paint it all over there. If you guys are wondering, am I going to draw the book like it said? No, not yet. I'm going to draw my own design and do whatever. Okay. While these start to dry, I'm going to go make these now. Oh, thank you, Dad. Yay. If you haven't subscribed yet, and then that's the only way you can find some more Queen Olivia videos. And if you can notice these brushes, I've been using these brushes a lot. I put it in my unicorn video because it was all, this is their paint brushes. So I'm just gonna put this like, and then I have to draw something really dark. With some black. Ooh. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now I'm going to use another tinty tiny brush, which I already have. Mm-hmm. Now. There we go. That's pretty good. I like it. Like. Okay, now I'm going on with this brush right here. And then a tiny one. Now, I think this is supposed to be a B, so I think we're just supposed to put one line right here. That's a tiny line. And then wash it off. Use this brush and put some black right here. If you guys think it's good, comment down below that it's really good. I think it's pretty good, so not gonna lie. This mess. Okay, now we're gonna put black again and do that little squiggly there. Okay, now get the same brush I had, put a little bit more yellow. I'm just gonna be doing a pattern. Do you think this is good, cameraman? Hashtag my dad. Make sure I get it. Okay, now on with the black. I might use up all my black and my yellow at the end of this video. Oh, oopsies. It's okay if I mix colors. All that matters is... How do I keep on getting on the cup or the lid? On with the black again. Black. Okay. Okay. I love using it with these little sticker things. Oh, I forgot one thing. I forgot two things. I forgot these. Okay, there we go. But I had to do another one. Got those ones, but we can't forget about the ladybug. You can use mega small hands to do this. How's it look, cameraman? Good? Okay. And one right here. And one right here. There we go. Now we need to add the wings. Just put these just behind them. I don't know, but now that we got these, I can take a nap. Jesse, we're gonna go on with this video. Now, well, I think I'm gonna end this video right here because these might take a while. So you'll see maybe in the next video to see what I'm gonna do. Well, bye-bye.